stream button. Oh, tell me now. Tell me now if you see me. I should be streaming now. It's actually like a dark gray. Do you see like the video for the stream? Am I there though? Am I like also like in the corner? Okay. Everything looks good? Yeah. YouTube. Yeah. I record on YouTube. Yeah, of course you can. Oh, do you have Twitter or something? Oh my god. You're making everything complicated. Just look up my name on... Can you, like, give him a link through PlayStation Linky? Just let me know when you see it. Yeah, for prosperity's sake, for Zeus, yeah. Yeah. And I'm trying to find the beginning of the conference here. Okay, well, live orchestra confirmed. Whoops. Oh, no! God damn it. Oh, IGN was... I guess they went right into it. Okay, alright.
On the table.
I think we're queuing up the Sony conference right here. As soon as it begins, we are going to throw you over there. We're just standing by.
I just want to turn around and look at it.
Yeah,
yeah,
we had big Japanese games
last year with Final Fantasy VII, or with Resident Evil 7, with The Last Guardian. Obviously, they've had Kingdom Hearts and Final Fantasy on their stages. So,
yeah.
Yeah, I would love to see some new, big, crazy IP that Japan Studios is working on.
What do we predict? Predictions. When the lights go down, what's the first thing that comes up?
I said God of War.
Are we throwing over there?
The old rules
for holding
are no longer with us.
We're watching here
and here
and here. This is live TV.
And we really? A PSU commercial?
Than you could ever watch. We can even watch on 5 devices. All at once.
Bravo, Sony. You actually recognize a service that exists.
It's time to change how you get it.
Good for you. Wow. They suck. Every once in a while, they like get like slapped in the head. Like, oh, dude, that's a thing. You should grab your smart attack.
Front of that fastball. First offering on its way.
Oh, what? Oh, okay. Over like PlayStation with days or PS4 at $249.
Discounted games.
That is so ghetto fabulous. That gold PS4. I kind of want one. Just because it's so. Yeah. Oh shit! They filled the whole theater there. Wow. What is this place? I want to go there. I don't know. Hold on. One second. Uncharted. This has to be Uncharted. Instantly Uncharted. Like, that, like... Oh my god. Ooh, yeah. Mm. Oh. That's fucking awesome.
Thank you.
What the fuck is that? That is so badass. What is that? Look at that waterfall. That is so cool. This is so... if this is not Uncharted, I don't know what the fuck this could be. I love the fucking music. I hope this is like the soundtrack of the game. I felt you for that developer digital. I'll tell you. I have dedication to this song. Oh, what? What is this? I saw like different weapons appearing on the waterfall thing there. What is that? Oh yeah, this is Uncharted. Sorry, I just kind of wanted to... Oh yeah, there's Chloe, my girl! You my girl! What's wrong with the audio? Or is that just me? It looks awesome. It looks cool, but yeah, the audio. Is this co-op? Yeah, what's wrong with the audio? It's... Oh, okay, so... Yeah. It looks fucking cool. I mean, Uncharted 4 just in general. But it's amazing, so... Yeah, no kidding, right? I wish I could have heard it better, but it was good. It's Uncharted. It's Uncharted. I mean, it's gonna be solid. It's a standalone. It's like what they did with Last of Us, their expansion single player thing. No, it's a standalone. You don't need the game to play it. Gorilla? They doing it! Horizon DLC, let's go! Yup, that's fucking Horizon. Let's go! Where would this be? Oh shit, yeah, new enemies. Where would this be on the map then? It's like, are they gonna break off that whole northeast part? Are they gonna break it? And shit. I don't know. I'm actually very curious. I actually would be very. Well, that's the armor. That actually is. Yeah. Well, that actually is a spoiler. But Yeah, it's just armor. It's just armor. What was the date on that? It said fall 2017, right? Yeah, no date though. Oh, Bend? Is this Days Gone?
Come on, get inside.
Yep.
What happened?
Gotta be.
Squatters up high. We've got to get some people together to go after them.
Yeah, something. The audio is still fucked. Okay, well, they're still showing game. I don't care about the game, so it's like whatever. Like, oh shit! How open world is this? Oh, pretty damn open for sure. Or like, how survival is it? You know, like, is it like DayZ? Like, oh shit, right? Oh, PETA not gonna be happy with that. Oh! That's what you get for shooting a fucking wild animal.
Let's do this. Yeah? You want some of this?
Oh, shit. Oh. Yeah. Fuck. In the... Oh, my God. Jesus. I don't like... What the hell? Wow. It definitely inspired by Last of Us with the brutal... melee. Jesus.
That's Manny's bike.
Oh.
Yeah, this way.
Wow, this is man, every Sony game, man, on point. It looks beautiful. Every first party game, just like, wow. That live action. What the hell? Why did they need live actors for this? We're gonna string you up with like a dead person. Why the hell did they do that? This is a lot like Last of Us. Like, with the sneaking and stuff so far. Oh my God, this is way too much like Last of Us. Even the throwing of the rock. I don't know. Well, not necessarily Bearcraft, but yeah. Not that's a bad thing. I mean, fuck, it's only one of my favorite games of all time, but, you know, you shouldn't have, like, another first party game doing the exact same thing. Probably. Oh shit. Zombie horde. Okay. Oh. Wow. Oh, he's gonna blow the dam, and then all the freakers are gonna come through. Oh, whatever the zombies, whatever they're called. Whatever zombies. Oh shit! Wow. That's awesome. Zombie bear or like regular bear?
Don't make a sound.
It's a zombie bear. I don't know. Come on, you guys, calm the fuck down. Sean, like, that was cool, but it's nothing to be sorry about.
Good evening and welcome, ladies and gentlemen, fans and friends.
Look at Sean Layden
This is your 2017 PlayStation Showcase. Thank you for coming tonight.
That is a nice... Yeah.
Naughty Dog Gorilla Ben, out of control. I thought this opening was completely insane.
That is a really nice suit, though.
Because
that,
I had to walk under zombies to get on the stage just now. They didn't even tell me about that last night. We're glad to be here. We're delighted to be here. We have a full show ahead of us, so let's just... agree that we love games and we want to see more of them tonight. Yeah. It's all about the games. Every year we continue to push the envelope of storytelling, imagination, and technology. And 2016 was no exception. Virtual reality is now a real consumer product. And our consoles are more powerful than ever, offering 4K and HDR options. We'll take a moment for that. With the launches of PlayStation VR and PS4 Pro, PlayStation once again stood at the forefront of bringing these technologies to the world of interactive entertainment. And now, in 2017, it continues to be all about the games. In the past few months alone, have given us some of the most creative, high-quality, and engaging video games ever seen. Horizon Zero Dawn. Neo. Resident Evil 7, MLB The Show, Persona 5. And yet, we have an even broader, more diverse selection of blockbuster games coming soon. That's the plan, right? You will see tonight that Worldwide Studios is bringing you the exclusives you want, and through our strategic partnerships with third-party partners, PlayStation is home to all the biggest and best franchises in the world. It has never been a better time to be a gamer. Thank you all our fans, all of you, for your support, and for making PlayStation one of the most loved brands in the world. And thank you all for being here tonight. As we open E3 and celebrate the world of games, this week is our web portal. We have a web portal this week, live.playstation.com. will serve as the home for hours of programming, including developer walkthroughs, Q&A sessions, in-depth conversations, and so much more. But tonight, let's recognize the art of gameplay with a showcase of the most anticipated titles here at E3. So, without further ado, let's get back to the games. Before I step off, it's my personal pleasure and a privilege to share with you now a title that has a rabid cult following around the world and has a very special place in my heart. Please enjoy.
Rabid cult following. hell is that? Monster Hunter? Is this Monster Hunter? What is that? Oh my god, Shimmy is just busting a nut everywhere. If this is Monster Hunter. What is this? Oh my god, if this is a Monster Hunter, or like a derivative, like basically Sony's freaking Monster Hunter. It's awesome. They did it. Wow. That was awesome. They're like, you ain't gonna make a Monster Hunter for us, or we'll make one ourselves. This looks awesome. If this is Monster Hunter, it's so cool. What the heck? So awesome. Holy shit. This is awesome. No! What is this? Is this Shadow? What is this? Is that Shadow? This is Shadow the Clock! Motherfucker, that's Shadow! This is Shadow! God, this is the beginning. Yeah.
All biological life must be exterminated.
Marvel. Here comes that Marvel. That Marvel. Oh my. Capcom. Capcom loves it.
Doctor, get us out of here.
Ultron Sigma has two of the Infinite Six.
Gamora, we have Thanos. He raised you as his own. Convince him.
Have you come to beg for my help?
You have no choice. Help us.
Release me, and I will give you what you want.
Give us cause to trust you.
Oh my God. Chun-Li looks horrible.
Very well. Lies at the heart of no way.
Bear witness to the end of your world.
Zero? His core routines have been rewritten by the Grandmaster.
Nova, Major, get to the core.
The Time Stone has concealed itself beyond time.
Nice,
Valconda needs
they showed Zero. So Zero in the campaign then? So they showed Zero as a new character?
We had a dream. Our two diseased realities melted into a single
thing. Oh my God. There's Final Commando.
Will you not bow before your God?
You are no God.
Yeah. Ultron.
You have your diversion.
Yeah, Ultron.
Make it count. No, wait!
Yeah, Sigma. Yeah, Sigma.
Ninjas.
Dante, hold on.
Can the ladies come out to play? Be good. Ebony, Ivory, care to dance?
Ebony, Ivory. Even Dante's done. I'm looking right now. Wow. I'm sure there's these kind of. Where is this? Normandy? Oh, this is, Call of Duty.
Now we're gonna find out what you're really made of.
Okay, I actually kind of wanna see more of this. Let's see.
Don't have no mercy in his land. Don't have no mercy in his land.
Wow. It looks good. I mean, it's just Call of Duty, but damn, it looks good, man. You can hate all you want. I mean, maybe you can hate, but damn, it looks good. Oh wow, they actually do the performance. They actually go into the performance. Call of Duty, man. That's Call of Duty. No, but it looks great. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Well, time to get bored for the next half hour. Byron? Really? Jimmy is gonna be very. Look at this. Look at this. Nice. Now, is that a free update, or do you have to buy another thing for Skyrim VR? That's the question. In VR? Why would you do that? They didn't show any. They showed like 2 minutes of like her walking to the right for a second, and then that's it. Like there was nothing there. What is the game?
Roll the tape. I'd like to try it again.
Oh wow, super massive. Well, the sun ain't shining, it's a dark and cloudy day. Well, it's all over, it's just a
long way. I'm going to ask
you again. Just
my hair. Got
him! No!
Get me out of there! Oh, yeah. Is this like Until Dawn?
You understand?
Is this
I
Until
want
Dawn? Like at the Centurion part?
Get your booty on home to me.
Being patient. That's cool. I mean, if you got VR.
You're welcome to join me.
Oh my God! What is this? Oh, I was about to say, this is Luke's favorite part of the game, Blue. Bloop, this is your favorite part of the game, ball player. You love this part of the game. They literally made the worst part of Final Fantasy 15 into a whole game.
Bravo, can you confirm you're receiving me? Over.
I'm not getting anything. They can't hear us.
We're on our own. Cut hostiles moving on your position. Watch your flank.
Okay, enemy's ahead. Alright. You ready?
They literally just announced another collaboration. All over this stuff. What's the name? That is like, whatever. I mean, this is why, I don't know. It's good for you though, Sony, for, you know, supporting VR, I guess. Fun state. What are they doing now?
You gonna do it? You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
The truth.
Hurry on, boy!
Okay!
The truth.
awesome.
Long way from home, aren't you?
Do they give a date? That's all this game needs. It needs to be a date.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult.
Wait here. I will handle this.
That was something, that fight.
On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. Close your heart to the desperation.
There's no more. And so nothing else. It's fine. I'm good.
The road ahead is long and unforgiving.
Crush that bastard's head.
No place for a boy.
Like a...
You must be a warrior.
But not everyone is bad. Mother always said to be open to those who can help.
Who you were before doesn't matter. This boy is not your past. He is your son. And he needs his father.
March. They might as well just say March. Or something like that. Okay. Cool, you got me. I was already sold on this game, so. And that's, you know. Like, last year was so epic, like, they fucking nailed it, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's so hard to nail it again. Yeah, really? Oh, is this Detroit? This is Detroit.
Just a little while longer. Hold on. Just a little while longer.
As soon as I saw the forehead, like, I was like, this is Detroit.
Hold on, just a little while.
I guess it's trying to show, like, hey, he's got a soul, you know? It's that whole Ghost in the Shell type of thing. Yeah, you know? So, it's cool. It's cool. It sounds like.
This is a night our people will remember.
There are five Cyber Life stories. There's so many different stories. Like, I don't know. I still really want to play it. Everyone is still amazing. Beyond Two Souls. I need to play Beyond Two Souls on PS4.
There's merchandise on display in a shop window. Let's get them out.
I haven't we'll played stick to it, the plan.
Neutralize your alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until all our teams attack. You're awake now.
No, that's just that one.
Marcus, watch it.
No, the only big path is going to be that. Yeah, too awkward.
Shit.
It's probably going to be like DLC.
It's too late. If we stay here, we're going to get shot. North, DLC, our people need us alive. Yeah, there's nothing else we can do.
Marcus!
With the kissing and the boot there.
We are superior to them. They are our masters. That's about to change. I'm going to send the humans a message. My name is Marcus, and just like you, I was a slave. But then I chose to open my eyes, to take back my freedom, and decide who I wanted to be. Now I have come to tell you that you can be your own masters. We're with you!
I'll follow you, Marcus!
I'm with you, Marcus!
I'll follow you, Marcus!
Follow me.
We interrupt this broadcast with breaking news.
Police report that pro-android graffiti was found in the neighborhoods of Cyber Life stores.
Given the facts, it's pretty clear these attacks are linked to the deviant video message broadcast recently from the Stratford Tower.
Different locations were hit in what seems to be a coordinated attack.
This is an alarming situation.
I don't get the whole... Android graffiti thing.
The
Android graffiti does not seem very intimidating.
We're getting reports that hundreds of androids have been stolen from Cyber Life stores.
I don't like it. I like the last trailer with the cops. I do not like this trailer.
Some people are asking, have androids become a threat to our security?
They're coming.
This way!
My name is Marcus. I am one of them. This is our story.
I don't know, like, that actually totally didn't, I was hyped for that game, now that kind of unhyped it. That was not... No. Here comes Destiny.
Without light.
Let's see this trailer, Bleak. That's like after the first mission. He's supposed to lose all our powers. I hope we can keep like that. I actually like the armor being all battle scarred like that. I hope we can. There's armor sets like that. Exclusive strike, the Lake of Shadow. Exclusive armor, exclusive ship, exotic weapon. There's a sniper rifle. PvP map, what's your PvP?
Please welcome back to the stage, Sean Layden.
Just breathe.
Really?
Yes. That was quite the roller coaster ride for the last 60 minutes. Thank you all so much for being here tonight.
That's it?
The future is here and it is now with PlayStation 4 Pro and PSVR. We could not be more excited than to kick off E3 2017 celebrating the content and the creators who make PlayStation the best place to play for gamers. Now, let me leave you with a true PlayStation exclusive, a true exclusive from PlayStation, from one of the industry's most respected developers.
Last of Us.
Let me thank you again for coming tonight. A shout out to my courageous friend, Ronil Mehta, for struggling on through. And now, everyone, please, enjoy the ride.
What is this? Spider-Man. That's fucking
all
New
units,
York.
All units, 1010 Asset 36 in Park. Repeat, all units be advised. Shots fired at Pest Towers.
Nice. Gameplay, let's do gameplay.
Yuri, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. Boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
Are showing gameplay. Holy shit, this is gameplay? Wow. It looks good. Holy shit.
Fisk men have fled through the building. Eliminate them.
Should have worn a helmet.
Oh my god, this game is sick.
You got
you came for. You don't need to kill us, too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today.
Spider-Man! Tell the boss he's here!
It's like Batman combat, but like... awesome. The most, the animations are fucking awesome for him.
Hey, Willy.
You.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go.
Wow. I was about to say, what about the not killing thing? Killing back.
Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
You're about to find out. Check the roof.
Here?
The amount of time. I can't. How long has Insomniac been working on this? It's ridiculous.
Did that just happen? Yeah.
Oh man.
It's complicated. Turns out Martin Lee is running the demons.
The guy who runs the Hulk shelter?
Like I said, complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this.
Please, I got this. That helicopter is destroying the city.
I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri.
Thank you. Wow! Sony! Hi,
is this the flight to Newark?
They're dead. Microsoft is dead. I get it. Beating the bodies.
Why are you doing this? Because no one else will! This isn't you! You don't know me!
This is just embarrassing at this point. Wow, this is so crazy. When does this come out? Does this have a release date? Is this there's no way this is coming out anytime soon. This is way too good to be true.
Come on, Pete, you got this. You got this.
Yeah, right? Yeah, so next month. I can't believe it. Holy shit.
Mr. Lee?
Yeah? What's that?
That's supposed to happen? Miles Morales? Nice. So you can play as both?
In live at E3, I'm Damon Hatfield, and you just saw Sony's E3 press conference for 2017. There's a lot to go.
That was awesome. I don't know about that ending. It was a little weird with the Miles there, but yeah, that was pretty awesome. That was solid. It wasn't a showstopper. It wasn't like the last couple of years, but hey, that was a very good conference, you know. Yeah, they showed a bunch of games. Like, I don't know, if you like VR, they gave you VR. Skyrim, they gave you all those indie games, Supermassive. They had like three games from Supermassive, the guys from Until Dawn. It's like, what the hell? Like, apparently they're like the VR team, apparently now. And what was it? Monster Hunter is huge. That's fucking huge. Shadow of the Colossus remake. And what else? I kind of wish I got to see, actually hear the Uncharted trailer. I guess I'll go back and watch that. And then, Days Gone, I'm kind of a little worried about. Yeah, for sure now. Like, now it's for sure, like, worry. Because they didn't really show any game. Like, they showed gameplay, but it was like, you're not really, what are you really doing other than hiding and running? Like, I don't know. We'll see. Yeah, it literally looked like Last of Us with the way he was setting up traps and, like, I don't know. We'll see. But no, it was solid. Game. And not only was it game, it was exclusive game. Exclusive game. Oh yeah, here's Call of Duty and here's Destiny. Those are the only multiplats you're gonna see at this conference today. Oh yeah. All this shit that you just saw, you can only play on PlayStation. Yeah, so big props to Sony for first party. Big props. To be honest with you, if you've been playing on Xbox for so long, you're so used to like getting screwed over with the exclusive content, though. Like Destiny looked awful. Like. Yeah. It's only a strike, it's a crucible map, and a weapon. Like, now, it all depends on how epic that, like, exotic turns out to be. That might be, yeah, or the gear. The only time they really fucked up was when they did Hawkmoon and fucking, Hawkmoon, Monte Carlo, and what was the other? Jade Rabbit was kind of like a fuck you, but there's so many other good solid scout rifles out there. Like Mida made up for Jade Rabbit. Zen Meteor. Well, they still don't have Zen Meteor. So no, they have Jade. Well, I don't know. I think they got Jade Rabbit eventually. But they definitely don't have Zen Meteor. Like, definitely. Overall, that was a solid conference, though. I think Shadow was the big holy shit, and Monster Hunter, for sure. Yeah. Like, as soon as I, like, and you see the bridge, I'm like, there's no other game that has that. Like, you know that. That was great. Yeah, I'm gonna end this stream. Bye bye, stream. Bye bye, Zeus. Enjoy the stream of my reaction.